Party Pooper. One day, Pocoyo was running around carrying all kinds of things, a radio, balloons. What was he going to do with it all? It looked like Pocoyo was getting ready for a party. But for whom? It was a party for his friends. Oh, how happy they all were. Pato grabbed a bunch of fruit and made himself a hat. Then he started dancing with lots of swing. They were all having so much fun watching Pato dance. But wait a moment. Where was Pocoyo? Pocoyo had walked over to the radio, and then, all of a sudden, without asking anyone if that would be okay, he switched off the music. Pocoyo didn't want his friends to dance. He wanted them to play catch with him. Everyone was very confused. And on top of it all, Pocoyo's game was a little strange. They had to hand each other the ball instead of throwing it. Pocoyo's friends handed the ball to one another, but they were all a bit confused by this game Pocoyo had made up. The truth is that none of them was having much fun playing this way. At last, Pato, who was becoming really bored, decided to change the rules. But Pocoyo didn't want Pato to bounce the ball, so he took it away from him. Then, Pocoyo made up a new game. He wanted everyone to jump up and down like him. Fred, Ellie, and Baby Bird thought it would be more fun to jump upside down. But once again, Pocoyo wanted them all to do what he said. Fed up with only being allowed to do what Pocoyo wanted, Pato and Fred decided to have a dancing contest. Pocoyo didn't want anyone to do anything without his permission, so he took the radio away. Pocoyo had spent the whole party telling his friends what to do, and he ended up bored and on his own. Pocoyo apologized for having been such a party pooper and thought that together they could all organize a much better party. And what a great party they had! Hooray for Pocoyo! And hooray for friends that have fun together!